And a man accused of trying to rob a fast food restaurant is now in jail. This happened at the McDonald's on U.S. 31, just north of Stop 11 Road. Police tell us Marquise Williams threatened to hurt the restaurant's cashier and demanded cash. When the cashier refused, police tell us Williams ran away. Officers, though, caught him at a nearby Walmart.